Get him, Noah.
Oh, and then you move around.
Oh.
And they get you all?
All right, well,
you still got nine
left.
Stop.
No, you don't
want to
do that.
Oh.
Now you got two.
What do you want to? What do you want to do?
People ask you something about the dog.
Their little tiny dog. They're walking away. You already pet this dog over here.
No,
you've pet about four other dogs.
Look at that dog up there, Noah.
That one? Right there.
Yeah, but that's got a special.
It's a service animal.
It's a service animal. Yeah, you don't pet those.
At one point, you pet them. Yeah, yeah.
How's it going?
Very good. Very good. Hello, sir. How are you today? Are you drunk?
Yeah, but it goes up and down. See the rails?
What
All you gotta do is stay on this side of it. It's okay. Yeah. Yep. Watch Noah. Stop, please.
But how do people get onto it?
They already did. I think that orange thing, I think that's a giant outside elevator that goes up and down, and that came down and where that got the people on, and then it goes up and lets them off, and then it comes down and picks up more people. I don't know. I'm taking a video right now. What would you like to say? That's great.
This is such a cool ball! Yes, it is! Yes, why it is. Look at it!
How many people do you think are on there?
5,000.
Okay.
5,000.
We can talk. We don't have to yell, okay? There's a lot
maybe
of people around.
100,000. No, not 100,000. Maybe 12,000. 2,000. A billion thousand.
Well, that man,
19,000. A billion thousand. 29,000. 20.
Where do you think it's going next?
Midlothian.
Where would it park in Midlothian?
So people will run cool suits and then jump off the boat.
Maybe that guy saw something. Maybe he is
gone. Like they would jump off the boat.
What do you mean, where do they sit?
So
that's the bridge, right in front.
So they would go into the boat, and then they would put on full suits in a backpack, and then they would jump out.
Stop. Get out. Let go. Get out.
Don't rip it.
Go ahead. You and Jack go. Thank you. Go with Noah. Make sure you can see me. Thank you. Go with him. Make sure I can see you. Don't chase the birds.
Why would anyone do such a thing? No one knows. That's a good question. Why would anyone pay? That's your crazy. Now I know. are hard times. And I know this is the time we all need to come together. So if you don't have any money while you're here on your vacation, but it's okay. I'll make it really easy. Now don't get shy. We're all scared. We're going to finish the trip. Oh, yes. Goodbye.
Let me get that off.
I didn't touch it.
That was quick.
And that makes me nervous a little bit, falling in there.
Yeah.
I'm just blocking it from this
guy. You gotta learn how to just drop.
I have an irrational fear of these guys just deciding that it's okay.
That's not irrational. The sign says watch for manatees. I would assume that they're a manatee.
Oh, they won't bother you. They swam with them the other night.
Jack, leave it alone, Jack.
Stay off of this. Best Monday ever. Play ball. Thank you, Jack.
Yeah.
That looks great. Noah, what do you think?
There, now look at yourself.
Very nice, thank you. Welcome. Noah, what do you think about life? What's your favorite part of today?
Going in the hot tub.
Oh, yeah?
For 100 minutes. I mean, for Bill and Trim.
Have you had a good vacation? Are we going to go get Mommy some coffee?
Yeah. Really good. Yep. Really good coffee, even with cookies.
Yeah, the clear one?
Yeah.
Oh, you did.
I love you more than anything. Galaxy, universe, no matter what. I love you with everything, even the aliens.
And that's your house right there. That sunset hits your back deck every single day. No, if that was your house back there.
Oh yeah, well ours hits in the summer. Because it goes down, you know, almost across from us in the summer.